Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. He has told the essence of the whole Upanishads. And especially this issue after Manvana Bhava. There are four things. Guhya, Guhyatar, Guhyatam, Sarvamuni. Guhya, confidential, more confidential, most confidential, and then Sutta, so, what is Guhya? That is confidential Atma-dharma. That I am part and parcel of Krishna and eternal servant of this. And he told to follow this. This Atma-tattva, the tattva of soul and Krishna, Krishna are confidence. Then, what is Guhyata? More confidential to do like Jagyathat Karmano. Karma Bandhanam, Tadatham Kambu Kanteya Mukta Sankrasnacha. Doing this Atma Tattva plus Dhyan Yoga of Paramatma. He told when the first Brahma Tattva, Jiva Tattva. Jiva is also Brahman, no harm. But Paramatma is more superior than Brahma. Brahma has no body, no self, attribute, anything. But Paramatma has some self, like one
harm.
Size of the thumb.
Thumb.
And in this Paramatma, there is some say and also knowledge. In Brahma, nothing. No say, no knowledge, nothing. But in Paramatma, there is say and also his achievement and his some qualities. Sandhataram, Bhujagasanam, like this. But very, like, very good. So, Yogamya can do Dhyana. So, this is Gyan Atma Tattva plus this meditation, remembering of this Paramatma, is more superior. And then, most superior, what most superior? Bhagavan. Krishna is saying, Bhagavan. And to worship him, serve him, being his dash, eternal dash. This is most confidential and most
super confidential
part. Vijayanandan, especially Radha Kanta, Gopi Kanta, and to serve in the way of following the footprints of Guru's. And that is the top meaning of Manmana Bhava. Manmana Bhava like Gopi. And if you cannot do like that, then Manmana Bhava, Mother Bhakta, you can be my Bhakta. And Shavadam, Kirtanam, Spiranam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Padashevanam, all these things. If you cannot be like that. Then he answered that, certainly I am not so much qualified. And this is a better thing. How I can do? Then he told, if you are unable to do this, then you should Yaji. Yaji means to do archana. You cannot give mind. You cannot serve by your mind and heart, especially soul. Inner. Then outwardly you should
do archana.
Give a lamp. You should give offer flowers. Pick up flowers and give, make a garland and do all these things. Easy? Because you cannot give your mind and heart. So in heart, you by heart, like Raghunath Das Goswami, you cannot serve. So better if you do outwardly. There is so much difference in archana and
seva.
Manasi seva. So much. When we will be matured in this, then by mercy of any high class of devotees, we can do manasi seva by siddha sarini. So it is very difficult. Then it turns out, if you cannot do this, then you should do
mananamaskuru.
Namaskuru, only one do it, dandvat to me. And it will save you from the suffering, birth and death of human life. This is wrong to be there. But one thing, Krishna had told that, come, become my sharanagat, sarva dharman. What kind of dharma? Worldly dharma. After that, what kinds of dharma?
Religion of body.
No.
Liberation also.
Liberation also. Then, dharma, the service of Lakshmi, Pati, Vyomane, Enim. Narayana also seva. After that, you can serve me like Rukmini Satyamama. Oh, you know. Then you want to serve Bhajendra Nandan like a dash. Oh, sometimes you should be over. Then you want to serve me like friends. I may be controlled, but not so much. Then like Mother Yashoda and Nanda Baba, Vatsalya, oh it is too hard. But even Mahaprabhu told that, go on, more. It is sadhana and sadhana, but yet I want to hear some more. And then he told that gopis pray to Krishna. Their service to Krishna is most
superior.
Superior. Oh, yes. But anything more? Oh, anything more? In this world, anyone has not told like this, asked like this, or something is there. Then he told that among gopis, Srimati Radhika is supreme. So this prem and service is most or supreme confidence. This thing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came only to sprinkle one very, very little
particle.
Only sprinkle in this way. So, again, we should come to this issue. Dharma samsthapanarthaya sambhavami hindu. So what is dharma? First you can tell that is yuga-dharma. Yuga-dharma? No, varnasam-dharma. To establish. What is the life and soul of varnasam-dharma? Atmadharma. If there is no Atmadharma, then the Matapita ke prati kartavya.
Duty for parents.
Parents, duty to wife, duty to husband, duty to children, duty to
society,
deshvasi,
society,
countrymen, and to world. If there is no Atmadharma, then these are members. So, whole Mahabharata was fought only for to
re-establish
of Atmadharma. But what is Atmadharma? Then again same. What? Yo bhajya, then
Yo hai,
and then come
Yo uttam,
Yo sarva uttam, and then comes friends, and then comes vasalya, and then Gopi Prem, and then Krishna has come to test this thing, only Srimati Radhika Dhamma, and to sprinkle his prem, that Gopi Prem. So, anyhow, the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu are Krishna, to taste Radha mood and to sprinkle the mood of Gopis. Gopis means? There are so many kinds of Gopis. We cannot taste as Lalita Vishakha. We can taste the great servants of the Sakhi of Lalita Vishakha and all of us. So they are not being very. Only we can serve. We are able to serve in the way of these Rukmanjari, Rati Manjari, Arun Goswami. So Krishna has come only for this, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again came very mercifully to establish all these things. One thing you should know, Krishna came in the house of, in the form of devotee. But not like general persons, worldly persons. How he came? Vasudev or Nand Baba did not give birth to Krishna. But Krishna mercifully descended in the womb of Yashoda or Devaki from months, because months, and Krishna is same, no difference at all. So Vasudev gave mantra to Devaki, and like a seed, Krishna went in the womb of Devaki. And Nanda Baba, in the same way, he told that today I saw that a very beautiful boy came in my heart, and I am giving to you, and you do. And same day began. So not like ordinary thing. So you should know about bhakti. We cannot give birth to bhakti by any sadhana, but bhakti can descend in. What is bhakti? Bhakti is the swarup shakti, especially essence of both lagini and submission. That is in of Krishna or Srimati Radha. Bhakti is none different from Swarup Shakti. Swashakti, Swabhakti Sriyam. So Swa means Krishna. Bhakti That is Radhika. Love and affection for Krishna. This is Swabhakti. Sriyam. His beauty. What is Rupanjali and all of this? So, bhakti can come if you will see that you are qualified, you are pure. Otherwise, you will not come. Krishna, first of all, he had to face Putana. What is Putana? Putana. That is those things, those activities, those things which are not pure. A sadhak should try to give up all these things. So, Krishna killed Putana, not killed, but he took his outer body, external body. And what he did of internal body, he made it pure. What is here pure? She was taking blood, flakes of newborn child. She was so envious. All the disqualities were in her. So Krishna first took all these things. He took means?
He destroyed.
He took means not that Krishna took all this and he will have